Well, you recognize him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action is from Serie A. It's coming right up. It's Lecce against Inter.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Eriksen. Hit it well. That's a good block. This is the home team lineup.
The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him.
Yeah, it's the classic number 10 role, really, isn't it? And if he can get on the ball and find some space, more than capable of slipping in passes to those two strikers.
Read that well with the interception.
This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Christian Eriksen starts looking to continue his great form in midfield.
And looking at the front men, well, this is how they love to play on the break. And there it is!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
And the team in front, as you would expect, is Inter. Zanetti has given the ball away. Vieri. And here's Pirlo. That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
He's cut it out. Now it's Ashraf Hakimi. Here's Hakimi. A couple of teammates up in support. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Inter win the ball back.
Christian Vieri.
Ronaldo.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Top goalkeepers win matches, and we've just seen a top save, an important one too.
He's made the interception.
Did well, stuck out the foot and cut off the pass.
Ronaldo's pass, and it's a splendid one. Golden opportunity now.
It's the understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
The visitors having lots of the ball. It's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good crosses in. The strikers have been on top of the game.
He's gone in with the header. The ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Pirlo.
Ronaldo. Return pass.
Eriksen.
What a good interception.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Eriksen! Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Great work for Inter. They've looked the better side, and the scoreline's now reflecting it.
Yeah, totally dominant. They should be there.
Inter very much on top form in the first half. can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Great tackle, Laurent Blanc. Here's Ronaldo. Javier Zanetti. Christian Eriksen. Good vision. Vieri has to score. That is a supreme save at full stretch. Played in by Eriksen. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Being closed down here.
Saw the direction of the pass. Now, Javier Zanetti. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Intercepted here. Here's Vieri.
Brozovic.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
Christian Eriksen, good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's with Lapadula. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial half-time. We wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time.
He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass.
Into Vieri. Pirlo moving into the wide areas. Neatly intercepted. It's with Lapadula. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Ronaldo, top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. And join us on EA Sports for this upcoming Serie A fixture for the hosts. Barella. Here's Pirlo. As for Inter, what about their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Cagliari in the next match in Serie A. I think they're going to win it easily.
Ronaldo. Should be. That is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Coming up a corner for Inter. Now, Javier Zanetti. Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough. Chance after chance after chance. It's been textbook by this team and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Ronaldo takes the shot off. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Now Skriniar able to make the interception. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Vieri. Good vision. Eriksen. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Eriksen. Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Hakimi. Now Skriniar. Here's Zanetti. The build-up is patient.
Great tackle. Well, just to run that by you again, the news confirmed before the game, Everton have finally completed that transfer, Alan.
Well, about 20 million quid, we read, and if that's so, I think they've got a bargain.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Barak. Marco Calderoni.
He's done well to block that. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Bit of interplay for Inter out wide. Strong piece of defending and clearing.
And the pass not completed, really. Kumar Babacar.
He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Laurent Blanc. Chance for a break in numbers.
Ronaldo.
Quick, decisive, but not quite in the end the finish that they needed.
No, it was a textbook counter, but not quite a textbook finish.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Cut out by Pirlo.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Untidy work.
Ronaldo,
Christian Vieri. Now it's Badger. Vieri. It's a shot. Outstanding save. At full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
And that will be a corner for Inter. He's got it away and that's what you have to do.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Possession given away once more.
That's the final whistle from the referee. Ronaldo's pass and it's a...
La ringraziamo per aver accettato di parlare ai nostri microfoni. Abbiamo finito.
Hi everybody, welcome to this wonderful setting in Milan, the San Siro. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our football comes from Serie A. It's Inter against Cagliari.
Yeah, thanks Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am.
Vieri with a lovely pass. Comes out of the goalkeeper. This is Inter's lineup. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Christian Eriksen starts, a midfielder in good form.
And he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Ronaldo. He's aimed for the far post here.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Check for you on Cagliari and their team today. Raja Nainggolan plays with Marco Rog in the middle of the park. And these are the three forwards who'll look to provide the goals.
That's good passing, probing.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Corner played in. It's not really away, poor clearance.
Nicolò Barella.
Here's Christian Vieri.
They've got the real inspiration, haven't they, in front of goal, Inter.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Raja Nainggolan.
Rowe. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Ronaldo.
Here's Pirlo.
Eriksen.
And the pass not completed, really.
Pirlo. And he's dispossessed.
Barella.
Here's Vieri. Intercepted well. He might have put his teammate in here. In the clear for a great chance. He's tried the chip and he's measured it perfectly.
The skill of the attacker to get that up and back down again, it really takes a lot of doing.
Oh, audacious in the extreme. But you wouldn't rule out that player from trying it, would you? He's got that in his locker.
Now he's lost the ball.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
And it's with Ronaldo.
Eriksen. Vieri. Really in the clear now.
And they celebrate an equaliser here.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Intercepted here.
Excellent ball from Vieri. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there.
Raja Nainggolan. And it's back with Inter.
Promising forward play from them again.
Ronaldo! Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save. And the ball stays in his gloves. Christian Eriksen.
Here's Pirlo.
Ronaldo. Threads it through. The score! Oh, that's great defending.
Nicolò Barella.
Eriksen. Nice return pass. Brozovic.
A great chance to go in front. It's almost as if he reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
Christian Vieri. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Good work by Vieri, he's got the ball now.
Treads it through. Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! It's the crossbar.
Now that's a great block.
Takes the shot on. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team is looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent!
And the team in front, as you would expect, is Inter.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Going forward with real purpose now.
Able to intercept here.
Poor technique there.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Outstanding save, a full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his height there.
Corner played in. Laurent Blanc.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Giovanni Simeone. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Pirlo.
Crafting the through pass. It's a great run from Ronaldo to get in behind. Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because that...
Ronaldo! Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Fabrizio Cacciatore.
Giovanni Simeone. Just a bit lax in possession.
Now it's Javier Zanetti. And the assistant... signals for the throw. On EA Sports very soon for you, the quarter-final Coppa Nazionale fixture. Inter, they'll be hosting...
And a goal!
And that's a save for the goalkeeper.
Skriniar.
A look at Cagliari's next game.
They're playing Parma in their next match in Serie A. I think they'll cope with it well. I think they'll get through easily.
Eriksen. Good work by Vieri, he's got the ball now.
Nandez. Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous.
Well, getting the right kind of player is always a problem, even for a side like Manchester United. They do believe in this transfer, they have got the right kind of player.
And he is a good player. He's got plenty of excellent years ahead of him in my book. So that £65 million, that ballpark figure, I think they won't live to regret it.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away.
Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Inter win the ball back.
Rowe. Pereira. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
It's a good ball, they could be in.
And they blocked it then. This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser. And that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it? But it's a good goal. And look at the celebrations. All of a sudden, they feel they're in with a good shout here.
Extraordinary game here. two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Raja Nainggolan. The build-up is patient.
Gonna try one now.
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Activity in the Inter dugout. There's going to be a substitution now. It's a very good interception. Here's Ronaldo. Christian Vieri fighting for it and getting it, typically. This does look promising. Poor in possession, Inter. Referee's given the free kick against Inter here. Inter have to deal with this. It's only a yellow, though.
Well, it is, and as I say, a few years ago, that might not have been the case. He might have got away with it.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Christian Vieri.
Ronaldo.
Oh, it's a penalty.
It's been tight out there. Not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it's one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one.
Hit the post!
Rowe. Pereiro. Fabrizio Cacciatore. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Sami Handanovic with a simple task.
Must take the lead here! No! What a miss!
Well, so late in the match, he would have hit the headlines. He could have took that one away.
And the manager, Alan, is...
The keeper's given the ball away.
Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Oh, what a shot and what a save! Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Advantage allowed here. Fabrizio Cacciatore. Nahitan Nandes. Now it's Nainggolan, who can be aggressive with his running. Raja Nainggolan.
In the clear in front of goal. Must take the lead here.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save.
Incisive from Lukaku.
Ronaldo!
At last! At long, long last, they've got the goal that should win them the game. They should have won the game earlier. It's been very one-sided. Now the scoreline has a sense of justice about it with this very, very late potential winning goal. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Ericsson.
La ringrazio per aver accettato di venire ai nostri microfoni. Ringraziamo il
Grazie a tutti per essere intervenuti. Possiamo dare inizio alla conferenza stampa.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. A big night at one of the most famous venues in world football. We're here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And only eight teams left in this cup competition. We're at the quarter-final stage. It's Inter facing Milan.
Thank you, Derek. Only eight teams left. The dynamics at the tournament at this stage, the quarter-final, the favourites, they can see the final in the distance. The underdogs, they're on the crest of a wave. It's a brilliant part of the competition, this is. It should be a really exciting night.
Could be an interesting avenue. Well, high marks for that pass. Good looking sequence. Bonaventura here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And a look at the Inter team. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much so, Derek. The number 10 will supply the support for the strikers. Three very...
And in with a real chance. In it goes! An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, when the run is timed to perfection and the ball is perfectly weighted, this is what you get, a great goal.
And back playing here with Inter, the team holding the advantage. And he was in the right place to intercept. Failed to keep hold of it. A foul, but advantage played. Barella. Ronaldo. Zanetti. Barella has it. Ball lost. Interception by Gattuso. Teo. And he takes it on. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Shevchenko! Well, that was close to free-kick perfection, Lee.
Yeah, just didn't quite get enough dip on it, did he? Over the wall, but just over the bar as well.
Eriksson. Ronaldo. Zanetti. Now, Brozovic. Martinez. Conte has it. Now he must favour the cross. Castillejo, cross-fired over, splendid defending, and it needed to be. And a chance to level it. Can they put it away? Martinez. Ronaldo. Moving into the advanced position. Can he finish this? Well, it's all gone. Swimmingly for them here, another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back in the net.
So 2-0 now. Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Well, Inter's possession stats are brilliant. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
And very deftly cut out. Martinez. Top-notch tackle. And the defender takes care of business. Bonaventura racing forward, trying to catch them out. Shevchenko. Kaká. At times they make passing look easy. Ronaldo. Eriksen. Can he take advantage? Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Now Brozovic. Pirlo. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Eriksen. On to Ronaldo. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Gattuso might be able to produce from this position. Crossing possibilities. Laurent Blanc comes away with it. Brozovic. And this is Brozovic. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. And he's missed it from the spot. Good heavens!
Well, we've all been there. I don't know if you have, Derek, but I have. And he's missed, and it's a terrible, terrible chance to let go.
There's a good reason why I haven't been there, Lee. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. It is a decent-looking attack here. On the ball, Kaká. Possession one. Now the managers will now deliver their half. And so the second half is underway. They took quite a thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Now with Hakimi. Can they trouble the opposition this time? It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got. I just didn't have it. I'd have put my laces straight through that ball, but what a finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Eriksen. Ronaldo, Gattuso winning his challenge. Well, more live action from Serie A for you to look forward to. It's Inter against Udinese.
Yeah, it's very easy to build a case for those two teams to make that game a real cracker. You should be tuning in for that one.
There's a slide draw pass. Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, one of the best leagues in the world, Serie A, and action from it coming up live here on EA TV. It's Milan, and they take on Verona.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Given away by Inter. And a transfer story that's been front and centre on social media and in the newspapers. Sadio Mane has completed his move to the Bernabeu League.
Well, Derek, a fee of around £95 million is what you've got to pay for quality these days. I think they're getting an absolute gem. I think he's worth double that.
He's enjoying space. Martinez. Hakimi. Martinez. Might be able to set up the chance. Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
And a substitution in the offing. Well, not quite.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Barella has it. Ronaldo. Barella. Eriksen. And here's Brozovic. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And in with a real chance. And it's come off the keeper. And that is what he wanted. Kaká with the goal.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Shevchenko, good visualization and execution. That's all they can conjure for now. Barella. An important interception. Attacking options appear plentiful. Blanc with the interception. Kaká. And the danger clear. Conte. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Eriksen. Martinez. Ronaldo on the ball. Eriksen. Martinez. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Çalhanoğlu. Shevchenko. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Handanovic will always have expected to grab hold of that one. Eriksen lost possession. Castillejo. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Just straying offside. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Now Brozovic, very clever intervention on the part of Paolo Maldini. Samu Castillejo. An unforced error, you've got to say. On the ball, Kaká. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Top-notch tackle. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And there it is, the final whistle.
Grazie per averci concesso alcuni minuti per rispondere alle nostre domande. Grazie di nuovo.